Good morning. Welcome to another Fishing for Radio episode. Today, we're with the one and only, the radio personality of all personalities. There he is. Les Bendard. On his beautiful lake. Look at this thing. Look at this. Sunrise coming up. And we're gonna try a bunch of new stuff. We've got the new, I have a new, a Band of Anglers lure on. I have a new, what is that thing? Live Target ICT or whatever it is. Inner core technology. And we got Senkos on. And we're gonna find some schooling bass this morning. So make sure you subscribe, click that like button. Send us a comment. Do all that stuff. At the end, we'll tell you how to get free tackle. Because really, you want to know what it comes down to? If you don't watch till the end, and you want free crap that we have, well, you won't know how to do it. Les is already getting going. So, here we go. Let me give a commentary on what we're doing.
Let me grab my water real quick there.
I mean, the water that gave me the enema.
You fish your way, I'll fish my way.
We have switched to top waters. Les is using a, what are you using?
Rapala Skidder Walk.
Rapala Skidder Walk. I'm using the new Patrick Sabeel, a Band of Anglers, the new pencil, the new sized pencil. Sorry.
Fish, you want to be on camera? Look at that. When he inhales it sideways.
Yeah. Using the new pencil, you can see it's been eaten up quite a bit there. This is the new 100 flying pencil from a band of anglers coming out here soon. And as soon as it hits the water, it's getting just, they're just getting crushed. It's all topwater action right now. There's hundreds, maybe thousands of fish around us. So it's been one of those mornings. So it looks like I don't have much battery. So I just have to say thanks. Make sure you subscribe. If you want some of the free stuff, it's you gotta go to, you got another one?
Yeah.
For the love of God, Les. Let me catch some fish for the love of God.
You video, you lose.
So make sure you subscribe. Click that notification button. Send us a comment and tell your friends about us. And if you didn't know, we do a radio show. Oh, that's a nice, much better fish.
Maybe two and a half.
Maybe two.
You want to try the
no,
new?
No, I'm not doing. No, we're not doing scales.
You don't want to try my fish scale.
I don't want to do your fish scale. So make sure you subscribe. If you guys want any of our free tackle, make sure you go to our Facebook page, facebook.com/fishinflorida, or you can send us a private an email directly. It's info@fishinfloridaradio.com.
But the scale might say it's 5.5 pounds. I'm gonna get more boats.
The scale we're using definitely is not certified scale. Because, I mean, if you're thinking that's a 5-pound fish, that scale says it's a 5-pound fish. That's a fisherman's scale. It's meant to lie for you.
That's 2.5 pounds, I think.
You think?
18. 1.56 pounds.
Okay, that might be right. That seems right.
Vote for Les, the new product showcase.
Yeah, that won't make the cut. Anyway, subscribe. Send us an email. Get those free prize packs. It's free. And there are people from DOA, Mirror Lure, Culprit Riptide, Z-Man. Who else is on that list? Yeah. Daiichi, yeah. Monster 3X.
You're not getting any live target because Steve needs enough.
There's all sorts of them, so make sure you subscribe and do that. Thank you to Les. Radio personality, Les, if you didn't know.
Well, it's world renowned.
We'll keep fishing. Hopefully this turns out good. But make sure you take a kid fishing, get your fish on, and we'll see you soon. Later, guys.